Yep. Buses.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. If you can't open it in another tab, do it. I'll do this, though. I'll go back to this for a second. Okay. 5, 6, 5. T-tab. So this is 10 of 66 Iridium Next satellites. Thank you, John, Eric, and Discord for letting us know the exact number.
That's so cool.
Okay, stage separation is happening in about a minute. We'll have around 2 minutes and 40 seconds. This first stage has no landing legs, but they will probably do a soft touchdown in the ocean. But they might recover the fairings. Port Vandenberg, guys. They still need the practice. So this is 10 of 66 Iridium Next satellites. Thank you, John, Eric, and Discord for letting us know the exact number. Oh, that's just going out of focus. That's ominous looking.
That's so cool.
Stage separation is happening in about a minute. We'll have around 2 minutes and 40 seconds. This first stage has no landing legs, but they will probably do a soft touchdown in the ocean. But they might recover the fairings. Port Vandenberg, guys. Still need the practice. We'll talk about this stuff after the launch, guys. He has some great questions. Remind me how they cover fairings. We'll talk about more. Here we go. Stage. It made it a cutoff. Separation. Oh, that's a cool shot. Boost back burn. Interesting. They're doing a boost back burn, not even a... What are you guys doing today, SpaceX? might be second stage. Okay, so left camera is the second stage. You can see the two fairings, and then you can see a little bit of the first stage up at the top. Well, technically, this is a view of the Earth. Markson. But don't forget, it's nighttime. And luckily, this is the other side.
You know. Mm-hmm.